What's up, everybody? This is Rom Shack. So today we are going to be doing Dynasty Warriors 3 AI Battle, and this is the Battle of Mount Dean June on the Wei Forces. So I've done this level a few times, and it definitely requires my help because Xiahou Yuan gets overwhelmed in this level. So my goal in this level is going to be to help Xiahou Yuan a little bit, get him an edge, and then back out of the fight and let the AI do their thing. So thank you all so much for watching the AI Battle with this game. It's fun. So Dynasty Warriors 3 is amazing, but it's fun to do some AI battles too. So enjoy, and I will commentate throughout the thing, throughout the match or the battle. So I'll talk in a few minutes, but I'm going to basically help out Xiahou Yuan, and it'll be fun. So thank you so much for watching, and be sure to like, subscribe, comment, share, all that stuff. Peace.
Liu Bei, he dares to come and attack? Before my lord, I will tear them limb from limb. You're better than I had heard. You're too deep. Be careful. Don't lag behind.
Through painstaking process here, we were actually able to do this level. It's really not an easy level, and the main reason why this level's so hard is because you're fighting on that hill. That's the main reason why this level totally is difficult to do, because fighting, trying to weaken a general on that hill is tough because you don't know if his general, if you don't know if his bodyguards are all alive still or not. The bodyguards can be running around way in the back somewhere, and you have no idea. So it's actually pretty tough to figure out if your side is alive or not, or if your generals that you're trying to weaken actually are all their bodyguards gone. So I could weaken Yan Yan, Fa Zhang, Wang Zhong as a character, but if they still have two bodyguards running around behind me, the second I walk out of sight, they just destroy everything. Because it's like they have all that health of those two bodyguards still. So this level was really hard for that reason. So I had to basically try to weaken everybody that Xiahou Yuan fought, because also a thing that's tough about this level is Xiahou Yuan takes a morale drop from Wang Zhong, and Wang Zhong gets two morale boosts. So, and Zhao Yun pops up. So it's like, you really have to be careful when you're playing. If you want Xiahou Yuan to survive, it's like you almost have to like heavily weaken everybody, because even with him defeating he got Wang Zhong, Zhao Yun, and one officer, he only has five. Zhang He has eight, and all Zhang He did was defeat Zhang Fei and Qin Shi, but he also got a morale boost from Zhao Yun dying because he actually engaged in battle with him a little bit. But I want to see at the end of this battle what Xiahou Shang and Du Xi's troop numbers are around them, because they still probably lost a couple bodyguards just because of how powerful Wang Zhong was before all his general died. So this level was hard. This level was definitely a hard one to do because of the fact that you have to still try to lure generals and weaken generals when you're fighting on a slope like that. It's weird. So yeah, I'm just gonna chill on the side, let everyone's troops get into this fight, back up a little bit, let these units leave the hill, because again, they can't navigate it if I'm standing there. It's a weird little part of the level, and it's a cool idea because it is a downward slope and they talk about that. It's just weird how much it affects battling on this level. So yeah, I'm going to just let the rest of the AI battle play out. They've got it made in shade, but we'll see how they do. And thank you so much for watching, and subscribe for more.